Hello.
Yo, what's happening, bro?
What's going on?
Not a lot. I just said I'd say it to you. Do you know Matthew Antov, whatever the fuck?
Yeah, I know. He wants to be Vendetta.
Yeah, he's mentioned it to me a couple of times, and I don't know if he spoke to you or not, but I'll vouch for him, to be honest. I've been doing a lot of jobs with him and shit recently, and he'd fit well, to be honest.
What do you think about Lilac?
I don't know her much, to be honest. She used to work at Harmony, all that kind of shit. I don't have an issue with her. She's a fucking cracked racer, but...
Yeah, I'm thinking about asking them to, but I'm asking everyone's opinions.
Yeah, I mean, I have no objections to it. I don't know how well she'd fit in, because from what I remember, she's quite a quiet person. And let's be real, Hydra and Vendetta aren't exactly quiet, but...
yeah, that's true.
I have no objections to her being in the crew, personally.
Yeah, I want to pick her brain next to my Siren. Guess we'll go from there. But, I mean, Matt's pretty much almost like a yes. We're going to probably give him a chance.
Yeah, I think he'd fit well, and he's only racing. Like, he's only recently started racing, and he has a lot of potential, too, so...
Yeah, he's good. He's good people, too.
Yeah exactly. I'd mega vouch for him.
Yeah. I'm going to make sure I ask everybody, though, or most people, at least, and go from there.
Yeah. Understandable. All right, bro, I just said I'd say it to you.
Okay, sounds good.
In a bit.
Right, yeah.